you would have seen ultrasound reports or heard your doctor saying, "Oh, your ovary is looking polycystic," or "They're looking quite bulky with multiple cysts." What are these cysts? How do they develop? And what is the treatment available? If you have these questions in your mind, this video is for you. Ovulation is a natural process that occurs every month in the middle of your menstrual cycle. Your ovary recruits multiple small follicles in the beginning of your cycle, out of which one of them develops into a dominant one, which eventually gets released. This process gets disturbed in PCOS because of the hormonal imbalance and increase in male hormone in the ovary. Since the ovary is not able to ovulate, it ends up recruiting multiple small follicles in the beginning of the cycle, which do not eventually mature and are seen as small fluid-filled cysts on ultrasound. These cysts that you see on ultrasound are nothing but your immature eggs which have failed to ovulate. If we see more than 20 follicles in one or both ovaries, it classifies and as a diagnostic criteria for PCOS. These cysts do not dissolve on their own. They eventually do disappear if you end up correcting the underlying hormonal imbalance. In order to manage PCOS, the underlying hormonal imbalance is corrected by lifestyle changes and medications if necessary. If you're looking at a science-backed PCOS program and managing PCOS at its root cause, we at Veera Health help in providing with a customized program which takes care of your concern and symptoms. For more details, check the description below.